deze zouden we hebben. Lijkt me niet meer chef van Pure on TV. En zouden we hebben doen of ze daar maar betenen. En sleep on moesters for being black. Even in Africa, you know about that. Getting whipped, murdered, disposed with impunity. Still the media doesn't report that. Claiming they promote unity. Mama said it's DT made African slaves to Turks and Arabs. So we turned to black, straight up racist crap. I tried to make an exhibition about that. Getting paid for my political work. Matter of respect. I wanna make a global rap radio station. Global government, justice, global planning. Not just a nation. I gotta get paid, cause if there's no respect for me, the effect might be I'll have no family. The difference between me and self-deceiving NGOs is they're African slaves, and they don't even wanna know. Despise for complicit indifference to enslavement, Mohammedism, racism. That's why I wrote for rebellion, for atheism. Hate racism, hate Islam. Global firm, the new world order, is getting it on. Join human rights, the new religion. For ethics, human rights, and ecology, we need radicalism. This is the new global firm government. Police and army, I advise everyone to be down with it. And I need payment for my work. It's a global firm government, global firm. Global free basics, ecological best quality cultivation. Free base for creatives, for self-realization. Work rationalization, optimization, fertilization. Hemp becomes the law's new foundation. But nuclear waste production, healing nature is the main topic. And global firms wait to function. Cause now the industry harms me, neighbors, tobacco, smoke, car pollution. Plus I'm broke, plus the solution. Check African mixed marriages in Saudi Arabia. 35% of people enslaved in Mauritania. The indifferent complicit mass doesn't care. The African slaves are locked up in Africa, Arabia, and elsewhere. I have no respect for self-proclaimed mystics indoctrinated to Mohammed's murder and torture statistic. He committed the death in the 70 shaded institutionalized torture murder of atheists and other people he despise. He leads you on scenes sucking on little kids' lips and dicks. If kids will learn the same preaching, he advised to get them hit. Global firm against extreme medical indifference, carelessness. I hope you'll be digging this. Tolerance is not indifference, I'm different. It's the tyranny of tolerance or indifference that we're living in. I changed my first name from Adam to Just War or some. Cause Adam is a racist name in Islam. Mama said blacks came out of Adam's left shoulder to petition, while whites out of his right. Ben is racist superstitions, and Africa means slave in a rabbit. What I'm trying to say is Islam is a racist trap, kid. You get fooled, treated at best as mystic. But on the world, get fooled into a racist system, becoming complicit. Ben Islam save lives, join the new religion of human rights. Is there a God? I doubt they get it right. Just for no evasion, invasion. Global firmation, free basics, free base for creatives. Globalization, human rights, ecology, English, globalism, animal rights, atheism. I want English to be global official language worldwide. I feel hate to send people with British accent to fuck up mine. I bought bread, pump my muscles up, then went on a spot, on a t-shirt, in my room, buy food, make the speak on my phone, sloppy on my own, get welfare, but you know how it go. This is global firm, your new government, get with it, if you're not with it, get with it. It's just the official shit, human rights and ecology. You got to feel this shit. This is global firm, your new government. Get with it, if you're not with it, get with it. It is just the official shit, human rights and ecology. You got to feel this shit.